so many things that's held us down. But now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back.
We're instituted for us to walk in. Today we celebrate Curtis and Carolyn and the union that you are about to sanction yourself, and we invite your presence here today. For we don't want this just exhibited and shown and witnessed by these wonderful friends and family, but we want your presence here today. Christ loved the church to protect her and care for her for the rest of your life. If so, answer, I do. Carolyn, will you take Curtis as your husband, submitting yourself to him as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this union for the rest of your life? If so, answer, I do. Now we'll have the presentation of the rings. Take that. Very good. Get them beautiful gloves off, girl. Oh my goodness, look at the rock. Hallelujah. All right. Curtis, finally, the moment has come. I've seen you smiling from ear to ear. You've wet your lips twice. You may now kiss your bride. Oh, sookie, sookie. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great joy to present Mr. and Mrs. Curtis Lewis. A great big hand.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, let's go for an entire bridal party. Before we go any further, I'm going to bring a microphone out here for our special couple so they can say a few words.
All right. Hello, everybody. Hello. I want to thank each and every one of you who have adjusted your schedule, who thought enough of Carol and I to share this special moment. The thanks and praise goes to everybody in this room. So if you would, give yourself a hand clap. Thank you. Thank you. We really appreciate it. We really appreciate it.
And I'd just like to say that one Wednesday night in church, pastors, I wasn't going to come to church that night because I had something else planned. But at the last minute, somebody said the 11th hour. Come on.
At 11th hour.
11th hour. I just felt, you know what, no. And it was a good thing, but it wasn't, you know, where I was supposed to be. And I said, no, I'm going to go and be faithful to my service that night. And it was that night that Consuela, who's over the seating ministry, I was sitting by myself, and she brought tall, dark, and handsome and sat beside me. So I hear this voice, you know, I heard this voice saying, praise the Lord, glory to God. I was like, wow. Within myself, ladies, within, I said, wow, I think I could like him. Because he was so into the Lord. I'm like, he dressed nice, you know, he's praising the Lord, and
Tell the truth.
Said, I like that. So here we are. We went to our Sunday, our singles ministry for the first time, and he was there, I was there, and we met in the lobby. And that's when it really began. So just congratulations and thank God for with our own ministry.
Thank you.
Sign the fortress.
Oh, yeah.